guys, today I'm going to be showing you my Lego tank, Master Chief, and the Arbeter. Okay, so first let's look at the tank. It's got a pretty cool circular, like, cool, it can go like in any direction, and it's cool. And over here we have the minigun, and I don't know if you can see it, but right there is a little latch. I can't open it now because I'm afraid it would break this whole thing, so, yeah. In the back, if you look in the back, there is a little secret door, and you can put things in there. I know you can't see that well because there's not light, not much light in my room, so. Okay, now let's move on to the characters. First we have Master Chief, the legend. He is a legend. Oh no, Master Chief, no. Yeah, he's a legend. And I got this set. The set didn't come with the tank. It came a Spartan buck and a red Spartan. But anyway, here we have him. He, in this set I got, he has a cracked visor, so I didn't do that. It just comes like that. And I know you can't see that either. I'm trying to zoom in, but I don't think that's going to work. Next, we have the Arbeter, the chief of all elites, except for the ones that are traitors. Actually, he's like a traitor, because he's with Master Chief, but still. He's pretty cool. In this set, he came with gold, not the original, like, brownish gray. So, here's what he looks like, and that's all for today, guys, and please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video.